Okay, back on again. I'm about to turn Pinball Arcade on. Oh, in order for me to look at that trailer, I gotta turn the browser back on, and I gotta do a bunch of jumping around and stuff to get to it. So... I'll just do it after the stream's over. Do you guys have a title screen? Okay. Shots.
Live.
Ooh, nice organ. Just like the scoreboard says, I gotta get both ramps for our jackpot. Now, in order to light the locks, I have to either A, get all these targets here, or have to light up the rollovers. Get the right ramp one more time. Got it. Trying to get strip middle.
Live. Organ.
Party. Ow. Oh. Yeah.
Ooh, nice organ.
Same thing, they both ramp for jackpot. There's one. Ah, could have happened.
How about another ball?
Said a little while ago, in order to light the blocks now, they either have to hit all the light up the rollovers or take down all the drop targets. All the center ones, I mean. Shot is lit. I cannot hit. I got extra ball in the other. Will I get them both? Probably not. Got lucky. Block two. Yeah, but I feel even more like an extra ball, though. There we go. My god, I'm starting to make my shots. Left ramp, if you spell Elvira, the next ramp shot you make gives you 3 million points. Oh, Rob. Oh, yeah. I feel like a million. That was a bad call. I was hoping it'll bounce from the left flipper over to the right one.
How about another ball?
Oh, yeah. Million, let. Million. Now each ramp gives you 250k. I'm gonna wanna try to get up in the middle too. Full bonus split. Come on, get up there. Not hit. Oh my god, I actually did. I think the letter's lit too. I did okay on this table. And yes, the highest score is mine. There it is. The shot is lit, I probably will not hit. No, it's in there. I thought it was another ramp shot. Got it.
Ooh, nice organ.
Okay, now the right ramp. I forgot about that. Seems this table here also has a crossover bonus. Yeah, first place was pretty much a fluke. Okay, now for the other one. I think I have to go down to S for this.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Yeah, I'll just make this
ready to play?
You come! Stop the spider!
Messed it up again. Hold on. Thanks for reminding me. There's a really goofy, convoluted way I have to do this. Probably not gonna need it. It didn't take. Or I should say, it froze the game, so. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. I'm just gonna start it like normal.
In there.
I don't have to keep doing this over and over and over until the damn table
Are you
works.
Ready to play? Man, I hate commercials.
Certain way I have to do this.
Excellent shot!
6 will work. You want to hit, during that beat the crate mode, you want to hit the crate when this meter here is all the way at the top. That's why I was trying to trap the flipper. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, for crying out loud, it's 2019. I mean, it's not gonna bother most people to think she says.
Better be careful. Man, I hate commercials.
I am the Leaper!
Hit the base of the flipper. Too much. Oh, perfect.
Man, I hate commercials. Heading for the Deadhead. Oh, the Deadhead family album.
Deadhead.
Oh, nice manner.
Lock the ball!
Stop them!
Yeah, I know.
Ball one captured. Leave it. Man, I hate commercials.
Multi-ball.
Ball two captured. One more for multi-ball.
Oh, just barely.
Man, I hate commercials.
Supposed to say another notch for my bedpost.
Do you?
Like, that's all.
Monsters? Demons? Zombies? Taxi drivers!
Hero from the grave! Jackpot!
Get it in there!
Hoo-ah!
Deadheads! What are you, dead or something?
And just alternate
Watch
the ramps.
This.
She's supposed to say, I'll get him up. Like, that's all. That's what they're censoring.
Hey, that's me. Go for the jackpot!
Amazing! Jackpot!
Excellent shot!
What the?
Gotta get in the crate.
Hit the crate! Quick! Hit the
easy tiger.
First page of a TV magazine, Dan. Harry Potter and I. Oh, you're shutting the franchise down, huh?
How about another ball?
This is my favorite part of the movie.
Whoa, mess that up.
Turn out the lights. It's time to get scared stiff.
Let's see how scared stiff you can get.
Turn on the stiff-o-meter.
Alternate between
this
the crate
the pants
and one of the ramps.
I hope.
Not a fan of Harry Potter. I think I only watched maybe little tiny bits and pieces here and there. I know one part was where that one of the kids who kept spitting on slugs just.
Thanks for killing some time with me.
Man, I was dry heaving when he was doing that. Oh my god. I like how you spell Potter. Okay.
The key lift is now open. Nice job. Shoot the ball. Race to the bottom.
But most of my shots are going to be in that flashing green hole at the far right. That one.
Please remain calm. The panic button round is about to begin!
Woo! My leg's broken!
The ski lift is now open!
Go for it!
Shoot the ball!
Race to the bottom! Awesome job, dude! This is a psychopath! Whoa! This is a psychopath! Awesome job, dude!
Cool! It's an avalanche!
Trying to hit that center target.
10 million! 10 million!
Race to the bottom! Mucho bonus.
The ski lift is now open.
Great shot.
Okay, all you hot dogs. It's time to do it.
I'm out of control.
Oh.
The ski lift is now open. Nice job. Shoot the ball.
Whoa, this is a psychopath.
Nothing like five different places.
The ski lift is now open.
Whoa! Awesome job, dude! Way to go, dude! Race to the bottom! This is a psychopath!
Extra ball and flip!
Right target. Got it.
This is a psychopath!
Attention, please. This is the snowboarding event.
Go for it! I'm out of control!
Hey, that's a mucho bonus.
The ski lift is now open. Go for it. Shoot the ball.
Oh, man, my head flew off. Oh, gnarly.
10 million.
Attention, please. This is the
Moguls event. Same thing.
Look out, dude! This is a psychopath!
Look at the Moguls on that snowbunny.
This is a psychopath! Dude! Nice run!
Nice job! The ski lift is now open!
Try to get to the back of the table.
Racing to the bottom!
Up there.
Go for it!
Oh, nice.
20 million! The ski lift is now open!
Same thing.
Nice job!
I don't even know what you're supposed to shoot for, actually, to be honest.
The ski lift is now open!
Whoa!
The ski lift is now open!
Ooh, nice run!
Nice job! Shoot the ball!
Racing to the bottom! Nice
in the right hole for multi-ball. Yeah.
Whoa! 10 million. The ski lift is now open.
Whoa!
10 million.
Dude, nice run. Whoa, this is a psychopath!
Extra ball's
lit. I'll pack you a lunch and hold your hand while we go down to Barney Hill.
Yeah,
okay. That's a mucho bonus.
Come on. Initials are bugged. We call Jod. They call me Jod. Okay.
Do I have to shoot you?
Yeah, thanks, Katara.
Howdy, partner.
Now we got the ghetto table.
Sidewinder.
Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Katara. Have fun at the party. See you next time.
Hey, watch. Nice shot.
And
get out of town by sundown.
And just like Taxi, sometimes the ball just comes screaming down the flipper off the ramps.
Joker. Miss Sally,
fetch me another match.
Now get.
Get, yeah, and I will.
Quit talking and start chalking.
Hey, Ball Deluxe. I remember me playing this table when I was a little kid.
Six ball. Seven ball. Five ball. Four ball, one ball. Make the C.
That's gonna be a short game.
Get the C. Go for C. Three ball. Shoot for two ball.
Ready for the eight ball.
Make the eight ball. Nice shot. Make the deluxe.
Gotta get that hole in the back of the table.
One more for deluxe. One more for deluxe. One more for deluxe.
There it is.
Rack 'em up. Five ball.
Yeah, that kind of stuck a bit. I don't think I have a high score on this either.
Nope.
Got a long ways to go. But I forgot to mention at the start of this, for those that have never seen me stream this game, I typically play random tables. And unless I have a real good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I have over 100 of these tables, so there's really not much point in me playing the same one over and over and over. That being said, we're
going to police.
Another ghetto table. First.
Introducing Al's Garage Band! Freebird! Dr. Skin! Stitchy!
Moscow.
London.
Delmore! What a song! Lots of kick, man! Stitching! Delmore!
Okay.
The right ramp or the back of the table.
Stitching.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
Well, that sucked. Trying to hit that city at the back of the table.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo. Twisted. Burgers. Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
Stitching!
I couldn't go up there. It was lit.
With your day job, kiddo.
Tour again? Stitching! Suck your skin!
Thank you.
Delmore. Cornerstone.
That's what I've been hitting for all along. Couldn't go up there, I was lit.
Tour again? Delmore! Muska. Back to skin! Way!
Ever think of flipping burgers?
And believe it or not, I do have the high score on here. Well, you wouldn't, you never would have thought of it considering the way I just played. Another good table right here. Basic objective, keep hitting the flashing shot.
Howdy, partner!
Keep it out of them bumpers as much as you can. Dangerous area up there.
Partner! Get
the boulder garden!
But if you can see here, whenever you make a flashing shot, this raft here, it advances up. Eventually, you'll advance it up to where you'll be able to enter Wet Willy's. I think there is other stuff you're supposed to do, but this is the general idea. That's what I mean when I say you gotta hit the flashing shots.
It's the boulder bag!
Stay out of the bumpers. Too much.
No way out!
Oh, and whenever you hit these, it'll light a lock. But after each multi-ball, you have to hit each one additional time. So, it's kind of the point of diminishing returns on it. Bumpers. And that's why you don't want it in there. You never know how that ball is gonna come out.
Way to go!
I have to make all the flashing shots.
No way
Insanity fall! Disaster drop! Yes!
Okay, now I gotta make all the shots. Man. And as of once, wasn't enough. Yep. The shot is lit, I cannot hit. End of the bumpers again. Passage? Yep. Got it. Now, again. Again, make all the flashing shots. And then at one, if and when you do that, the last shot you have to make is gonna keep moving around. Or that could happen and end up fucking the whole thing up. Me. Oh, get out of there. Shots lit, I'm not gonna hit. Must have got it. Got all the shots. But yeah, apparently I must have completed the vacation. I must have completed the vacation. Got 100 mil. And yeah, believe it or not, the high score is mine. This is a hurry up, make a flashing shot. Well, more than not, he goes glug glug. Oh, actually got it.
Paddling, partner. Black New River.
Whoops, forgot the kickback was unlit.
My hero.
Not a fan of this table. Too cluttered.
Now, on with the show.
Let me out!
Excuse me.
Hey, slide over, baby.
Okay, how about a kiss?
I don't know.
Start multi-ball. This is one of the things you have to do. You gotta light up all the rollovers. You have to get kissed. The other two things I can't remember. Sure, I can make that shot easily. It's not lit. Man, I think you have to hit that as well. Yep. This is just shitty play right here.
I'll be back.
Last action hero. It's a good but not great table. I'll just keep it at one player.
I'll be back.
Jeez, maybe I should have set it to two player. I mean, hell, it's not even giving me a chance. Basically, try to get into that yellow hole that starts a mode. So, extra ball is lit. There it is. Bad call. Just trying to let the ball bounce over to the right flipper.
Let's play chicken.
Oh, naturally, when the shot's lit, I'm not gonna hit. Single file down the sides. Nice. Okay, restart multi ball.
Here's another explosion for your movie kid.
There's another explosion for your movie kid.
Played this one. I sure as hell don't want to play it again. Victory. This table here is a series of hurry-ups.
Checkpoint one.
Checkpoint one, checkpoint two, checkpoint three, checkpoint four, checkpoint five, checkpoint six, checkpoint seven. After you get all them, shoot it up in here and it completes the race. And rinse and repeat. And this is one of those tables where getting the multiplier is actually a good thing. Because the multiplier also applies to, I think it also applies to every time you get a checkpoint and every time you win a race. So, it'll give you something to do when you can't, when the next shot is accessible. Let's try that again. Shot right there.
Checkpoint two. checkpoint 3.
There we go.
Four.
And you want to hit for the upper left ramp for this one. And hope Jelly can actually make that. Oh, that's right, I already got it. Checkpoint 5 is next. Gonna hit that target on the right.
Look out. Good
got it.
Checkpoint 6.
So another left target.
Good shot.
Checkpoint 7.
Finish line.
There we go.
Good shot.
Victory for driver 1.
New race.
And rinse and repeat. Watch that bonus get all pissed away. Ooh, actually hit it. Get up on that ramp, please.
Look out!
Yeah, could have sworn I hit it.
Checkpoint 1. Checkpoint 3.
gonna do an alley pass. Nope. Bye bye bonus. And get that one more time for extra ball. Yucky version of El Dorado. I love the original one of this, though. They decided to go ahead and take what's really awesome about the original El Dorado table and totally twist and pervert it. This far very often. Out of there.
All systems go. Commence countdown.
I couldn't tell what that was. Oh, Flight 2000. Pretty cool table. It's also a fast table as well. Basically, unlight the lights, lock three balls through here. After you do that, take down the drop targets in reverse order. And then I think once you lock that third or fourth ball, then it's multi-ball. And take out the drop targets over here. It upgrades the spinner. And this is also a tempting target as well. And that's going to happen a lot, too. Some hungry outlanes in this one.
Go.
Oh, and that little red target up the middle there, that increases your multiplier. Start locking balls. Ah yes, I totally forgot about this. This table is super sensitive. Very weak flippers on this table.
Let's play some blackjack. Dang! Just close your eyes and take a note.
Just you, honey.
To decide.
Roll again. High low. Now we'll see what you're made of.
Two pair. Dealer has one pair.
Close your eyes and pick a number. From the peanut gallery. All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Super pop. Ball lock.
I know I can backhand that left ramp.
Nine.
Let's play some blackjack. Skill and luck, a winning combination.
Big winner. Dealer wins. Better luck.
Damn, some awesome bumpers though.
All bets down.
It's like the ball was spurred.
Green is my favorite color.
$1.
Point is 4.
Hi, Lo. What kind of guts do you got? How far shall we go?
Double or nothing, sir.
No guts, no glory. Sup, Carl. What you gonna do? It was fun while playing.
Dealer has 2 pairs.
Roulette! Just close your eyes and pick a number.
All those numbers are making me dizzy.
Let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
You forgot what you had to do to get the extra ball.
Extra ball!
Okay, I guess that was it.
This one's for Texas. I'm in the money. Let's head over to the poker table. Let's play some high-low.
Really? That was a pep jack right there. Serious issues.
Let's play some poker.
pair.
Dealer has two pair. Point is five.
You have the golden touch? Don't fret, nerd. Let's play some high-low. Let's head over to the poker table.
Try at the right loop again. Okay, here we go.
High-low. Now we'll see what you're made of. Keep going.
Double or nothing, sir.
Sup, card. What you gonna do? Oh, you stopping already?
Deal
okay, there we go. Play. Casino frenzy. Ramp.
All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Jackpot!
Come on, Jack. Well, so much for that.
Bye, good looking.
Barely got on the boards. Cannot stand this table. Jackpot that I'm never gonna get. There's a big old broadside of the bar in the upper right corner. Outside of the barn, upper right corner. Can't even hit it. All that was.
Sing again.
Oh. double my paltry little score. Oh, I'll bet it's freaking huge now. Probably 2 million.
There.
I already played this one. Oh god, not this one. And I am only setting this to one player. What a mess this table is. Yeah, I know. Some bad RNG. Get me out of there.
The storm is coming.
Ugh.
Looks like rain.
Oh, I gotta do something real quick. I gotta switch balls. Let me try the red one.
Looks like rain.
That little target at the back of the... Nope, never mind. Shots lit, can't hit. For that target at the back of the table. This might have been a bad ball choice, too. still having a hard time seeing it. That upper left ramp. I believe it's ultimate or unlimited millions. Much for that.
Wow, head for the
cellar. Extra balls lit, and I need to get in the cellar.
Look, everyone, we have hit it!
Probably an unpopular opinion, but I am no fan of this table. Especially considering how prolific it is. Yeah, that's the word I'm looking for.
Welcome, honored guest.
Most popular table of all time. Not with me.
Have a nice swim. Go, man.
Ish. Of course, with the way I'm playing right now, on the upside, this ain't gonna last long.
Don't torture yourself.
Ball trapped on the left flipper. Not so much for that.
Extra ball!
you, baby.
Played this on Pinball FX3. They're basically roughly the same. They both suck. Although, to be fair, on this version here, it is easier to hit the left ramp. But on both of them, the alt lanes are horrible.
That's ball one, slugger!
Come on. Like that. Did it again. At least 10 points. This version here, I always get Dan Unger to start. In the FX version, it's Knuckles O'Brien. That's how it's supposed to work.
He's running out of gas!
Didn't register.
kid? What pretty little stop goes on? Climb the stairs, kid!
Jackpot!
Double!
Jackpot!
Jump rope is a lot easier in this version, though. God, it didn't go out.
Deluxe. Deluxe.
Oh, more jackpots. Nice. Oh, single file down the sides.
Get back in there, kid!
Deluxe! Deluxe!
Yeah, you're turning all pink and elephant-y! You're pretty tough with a fist in your hand.
Ladies and gents, Franz von Payne voices the kid.
It pains me to have to hurt you.
No, it doesn't.
Ow.
Oh, Honda! Oh.
Didn't register.
Get back in there, kid!
Oh.
He's running out again!
Oh.
Now you've got him.
Ow.
Punch his face! You done it!
Oh.
Oh.
This did not turn out as I had planned. Goodbye. Oh.
Raid multiple.
Raid multiple!
Single file down the middle. Like, really? And off the ball save. Does the table have something going for it?
Punch.
Kid. Never heard of this one.
Careful, kid. Careful. Take that, you imbecile. Blue.
Register.
What do you think?
Come on.
Punch his jaw!
Out!
Stay up, kid!
Out! What is that strange pain-like feeling?
You've done it!
You have beaten me, you horrible blow!
Go, kid!
Shots were lit. That's probably why I wasn't hitting.
Go! Shoot the ramp! Watch out!
As it twice wasn't enough. I think I might have actually beat my high score now. No, I didn't. Not even close.
Sideshow
Sam.
It's a Sideshow Sam.
Video mode.
Good night, mate. Ow!
Ow!
shoot the left rim.
The boom marble is yours.
I am the Ringmaster. Defeat me for the Ringmaster Marble.
Juggle one ball, no problem.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
Kill shot. Head up the high wire to start multi ball.
I can juggle two balls all day.
I can juggle two balls all day.
Bit of a bug.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam. Fire that cannon!
Thank you.
juggle multi-ball.
I now award you...
I can juggle three of these!
Juggler multi-ball!
Nice. Oh, they're all lit. I can't remember if he had to hit one of them or both of them. Just one, it looks like.
Welcome to the circle.
And this one here is gonna be a tough one.
We need your skills.
You got 20 seconds of ball save, and after that, you lose them all. Game over.
Goodbye. Now, watch this! Balloon!
Holy smoke! The boom model is yours!
Oh, it's still going. Didn't know that. I thought you had to like do all the molds all over again.
I now award you.
I can juggle two balls all day.
Player two.
That's a table flaw. If I could trap the ball, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Back here, if you go from right to left, you're okay, but if you go from left to right, you're okay, but if you go from right to left, the ball usually goes straight down the middle. That's a design flaw. I shouldn't have to avoid making a certain shot out of fear of the ball draining immediately.
I challenge you to a
Now it's frenzy. Gotta make a loop. Maybe not.
Let's see the score. Same player shoots again.
I think I joined the circus slip. Oh wow, it's already started. As before, you'll have 20 seconds of infinite balls, but after that, you're on your own. This phase
we
here, gotta get off one of each shot. And like I said a few seconds ago, you got 20 seconds of free ball. That was a shot I was having a hell of a time with last time. Be where you have to get the left ramp, and then you have to hit him. You gotta alternate back and forth. And like before, 20 seconds of free ball. And I believe he can backhand the ramp shot. Phase two. And I believe this here is Meet the Cirqus. I think it's the same as before. Just make six different shots. That's it. Party multi-ball. And this is pretty much victory lap mode right here. Got the achievement and everything. And I, yep, beat my high score. Totally unexpected. Thank you, Danny. Got something to show for all the crummy games I've had. Not by much. Okay, last table.
My God, she's alive!
Hit or miss with this one. Basically, this table is all above that left ramp. Shoot, 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 and when in doubt, shoot it again. And the shot can be backhanded too.
Launch shuttle.
Well, I think I might have time for one more.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Skins kind of sucks.
Looks like you need some serious help.
I think you get a chance to double your score if you make a bunch of shots. Otherwise, you lose everything.
Let's can't do it again. Keep your shirt on. Shoot for the volcano.
I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good. Still gotta eat breakfast, shower, shave, and all that. So that's gonna be it for the pinball session for the week. I'll start up again next Tuesday morning. Probably could have played a little bit longer, but like I said, the way I've been playing right now, it's not even worth it. I mean, right now I'm considering Cirqus Voltaire basically a fluke compared to all the other tables I've been playing that I haven't been doing so good on. No sense in prolonging the torture. So I'll just go ahead. Got it off right here. But aside from that, though, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on later on tonight, late afternoon, early evening, somewhere around there. And I'll be streaming Final Fantasy 14. But until then, take care, everybody. Thanks again for stopping by.